guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I finally have the time to do my paint, to do my painting. So paint by numbers, let's check the back. It says that you have to prepare a cup of water to rinse the brushes. I have this. Use the corresponding colors to paint over the numbered area on the canvas, okay? Start by painting over the large areas, then proceed to the smaller ones. Prevent smudges by starting at the top of the canvas so that the drying paint stays above your hand. You can varnish and finish painting to protect and brighten it. Put the hook on the wall and fix the holders on the edges of the frame. Slip the cord through the holders and hang the paint. Okay, so let's open this. Beauty. So this kit includes wooden brushes, two thin, one medium, and one wide. Oh, wow. Thank you so much for your purchase. Got a sec, okay. This is my picture for the finished product, and these are the colors. Oh my god, this is a lot of work. I'm thinking, what is this? Maybe this is the varnish. Okay, this is how it looks like. Oops. I need to start on top. Okay, as I said, this kit includes two brushes, two thin and one medium and one wide. So four brushes in here. Numbered acrylic set paint, which shared this, organic cotton canvas, varnish to add brightness and preserve the finishing painting. I think this is the one. Reference sheet, holder for the painting and hooks for the wall, which is this, and level to hang the picture evenly. Additional comments, the paint is non-toxic, but avoid eating or inhaling it. When you're not painting, close the caps of the paint tubes to prevent paints from drying out. Rinse the brush before using the next color as well as after you have finished painting. If you have accidentally used the wrong color, don't worry. Wait until the paint dries and apply the correct color on top of it. The colors of the actual painting and on the kit box may be slightly different. After you've completed the basics, you can add small details. Trust your imagination and create your art. Okay, let's get started.